And
the product I made is called a DPH, which stands for a Disabled People Helper. This product can help disabled people and can change shapes into a person or a companion. This product will help disabled people by listening to their commands, and it will bring the disabled person whatever they want. I will sell this product to hospitals for $3,599, and I will start selling it to the Santa Clara Hospital. And if you buy it at the Santa Clara Hospital, it will be $500 off. The target audience is disabled people, and then the target market is hospitals. Sometimes parents need it because when they have a disabled child and they might have to quit their work to help this disabled child. And this is my model of the
All right.